Adventures of ArachnoFly.
Spider versus ArachnoFly.
I love my pea, my pretty pea. I don't know what I would do if something happened to my precious pea. Hey, my pea!
My pea now!
Help! That thieving ant stole my precious pea!
Worry not, innocent citizen! Web shoes with the laces tied together!
Wow! Thank you, ArachnoFly.
Just doing my duty. It's just another typical day of heroism for our intrepid eight-legged hero, ArachnoFly.
Is it a spider?
Is it a fly?
No, it's ArachnoFly!
The one and only!
I'm your biggest fan, ArachnoFly!
That means a lot coming from you, anonymous citizen. Similar regards to your family. Oh no. Oh no. What dastardly scheme is this? Only one fiend can be responsible. Bird Bee.
Who?
Bird Bee! No doubt you work for him. Getting a spider to do his dirty work, I won't stand for it!
I don't know who you're talking about.
You don't work for Bird Bee? Then why have you captured me?
To eat you.
What? Don't you know who I am?
No.
I am...
What are you doing?
Trying to put my hands on my hips. There! I am ArachnoFly. Defender of the innocent, scourge of the guilty.
Who?
ArachnoFly. Surely you've heard of me.
No.
I'm very popular. I'm the star of my own comic. Look around. I'm in nearly every panel.
What are you doing with my nemesis?
I'm going to eat him.
You can't do that.
Why not?
I am ArachnoFly's nemesis, so only I get to inflict harm on him.
That's not entirely true, Birdbee. I have many nemesises. His?
Nemesis?
Yeah, well, I have a lot of them.
But I'm his main one, and I've got a whole evil scheme ready to go that I need him for.
Well, I've never heard of either of you, and he flew into my web fair and square.
Hold on. Who's that?
Oh, ArachnoFly! I'm such a fan!
Who am I?
Birdbee. ArachnoFly's evil nemesis.
I don't know if you remember me, ArachnoFly.
See, we are very well known.
Well, I'd still like to eat him. If I'm also one of your nemesis, can I eat you?
You can try.
Splendid! Consider me your nemesis.
You can't just become a nemesis. You have to work at it.
It also helps to have a unique defining feature.
How do you mean?
Like Birdbee is half bee, half bird, and I'm half fly, half spider.
If I eat you, I'll be half cannibal.
Yes, that's not bad. You need a good nemesis name, though. Cannibal Spider. Arachnable. Hang on, I'm not going to let you eat me.
Yes. My fangs are super sharp. I gave Birdbee a little nip just now and he didn't even feel it.
What? Is that why I can't move?
Oh, yeah, no, fang could work. The fanged fiend. Fantastic arachnid. Fang spider. Spider with the fangs. The dangerous, scary fangs. Fang, 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 fang. Ah, no, we'll get there. Just give me another... Next time, in the adventures of ArachnoFly.
I don't need two meals, so I can let you go.
Ha! You have a lot to learn about nemesising. You can't just let me go. Where's the drama in that? I have to break free, and I'll do it now.
Ow! That got me in the eye.
Sorry. Who is your favourite ArachnoFly nemesis, Abacus?
Birdbee.
Aside from Birdbee?
Mr. Bigbee.
No, can't have that. Birdbee's clone doesn't count. He's airborne arachnid's nemesis, technically.